Hi, this is Dr. Teresa Cullen. It's Monday, June 8th, 2020, and this is your Pima County Public Health Update. We wanted to share with you today some information about data. We've been talking about that intermittently, and we know that many members in the community would like to know what the data is showing. As you may be aware, we do seem to be seeing an increase in the number of cases. What I wanted to share with you today is a place where you can go to get more data and give you some guidance about how to interpret that data. If you go to the Pima County Health Department website, there is a link for data and statistics in the lower right-hand corner. That link takes you to azdhs.gov, which is the Arizona Department of Health Services government website for data. There, you can click on the COVID-19 data and you will see multiple data sets. Sometimes those can be confusing because there's a lot of data there. I also want to warn you that sometimes that data changes, so what you see today may be different than what you see tomorrow. And the reason for that is updating the data. There's a few places I want you to pay attention to, however, in that data set. They include the summary data, which you can click on Pima and get specific information about Pima. The hospitalization data. In that data set, you can drill down into different things that are in the hospitals, including admissions and ICUs. And third is the number of cases. These are reported cases that have been proven by laboratory. In this case, you'll see a thing called PCR. That's the acute testing. We would urge you to go to this website, get familiar with it, and over the next few weeks, we will be talking more about data specific to Pima County. This has been your Pima County Health Department update for June 8th, 2020.